Please note, in the following video, there are some clips without original audio to prevent copyright infringement. I respect the copyright of all the great work from Lindsey Stirling and her great performance. Thank you for understanding. Please enjoy the video. Hi everyone, I'm Walter Sketchy and welcome for watching a new video. Today will be really an awesome day because Lindsey Stirling is here in the Netherlands. It's really awesome. I've made a reservation of her show and the meet and greet and sound check, so it will be really awesome day today. I'm going to show all of it, making videos and pictures, so it will be really awesome. But especially I have made something special for her. I made this. This is Lindsey herself as a cartoon character I've made for her. So watch the description below for better details. But anyways, I hope she really likes this one I made especially for her. And yeah, it will be really a great excitement for... I can't believe she is really here in the Netherlands. It will be so awesome. So I'm not going to talk any longer. I'm just going to show you guys. Here we go.
All right, we are now inside the building and we have soon to meet a greet inside. Really awesome. Okay, so I have merchandise here.
True.
I'd be a puppy dog.
See?
Yes. What do you do with your costumes from your previous tours and music videos?
A lot of my music videos, the costumes are just rented. They have like these big warehouses full of costumes in LA. And so instead of having to buy all of them, I can rent them, which is great, much less expensive. But anything that's custom made for like tours or certain music videos, I have them sitting in a big box at my place. I have a huge box full of costumes. And I'm always set for Halloween or any themed party, I'm ready. So. Yes.
This fan wants to know when you started playing the violin.
When I started? I started when I was 6. Are you a violinist?
Play the viol?
Not
yet.
Not yet. I'm sure you'll find something that you love.
She plays the keyboard.
Oh, you played the keyboard. That's awesome. I've been looking for a talented keyboard player.
What's your biggest blooper on stage?
Biggest what?
Blooper.
Oh. Biggest one. I would say probably the time that I fell down. Yeah, knock on wood. I've only like fallen once, and it was a hard fall.
And it's on YouTube.
It's on YouTube.
I watched it yesterday.
I was so shocked. I just sat there for a few seconds. I was like, oh my gosh, I just fell on my butt. Bounced twice. It was like, boom.
Skipping a rock and a pop.
Yeah. Yes.
Who or what inspires you to write?
To be honest, I get inspired a lot just from my own life, my own experiences. A lot of it comes from my faith sometimes. Some of the songs in particular are written based on kind of like my own faith experiences, but then sometimes they're about things I've overcome. Other times I think of a really fun music video idea, and so I'll write a song just so I can make the video. That happened with Shadows, Roundtable Rival, Lost Girls. Quite a few times, Mirage, I'll have like this really fun idea, so I'm like, oh. Yeah, even Prism, that's why I wrote that song. So yeah, quite a few times I love making videos, and so I almost will score the video idea that I have.
What's your favorite city in Europe?
Oh man, to be honest, and I'm really being honest, one of my favorite cities is Amsterdam. We took a train down to Amsterdam yesterday and spent the whole day just running. Was that yesterday?
That was yesterday.
That was such a long time ago.
Not more.
Yeah, I did.
Yeah, you were there this morning.
Yeah, I stayed there. I was like, I'm sticking around. But yeah, awesome city. I love riding bikes, and we rented bikes, and holy cow, it is a crazy place over there. I watched us all almost die at least once or twice.
Oh, only once or twice.
I did too. We want to laugh. I like inside jokes.
Jacob, we're always on the outside.
Heard of one someday.
Lonely.
But we're gonna do Leonard Cohen's version of Hallelujah.
Ooh. First song.
Thanks for bringing us back. This is such a cool place, and we're excited to be here. So we will see you guys soon. Yeah. So thank you guys so much for being here. Thank you for supporting us and for bringing us back. I do have to ask, I see quite a few faces that I recognize. I see some people singing the lyrics up here of the songs. I see some people wearing my goggles. Those are awesome. Did you say? Okay. I love you. But how many of you guys have been to a Lindsey Stirling concert before? Holy cow, welcome back to all of you. And I guess my next question, how many of you, is this your first? Lindsey. That's a lot too, okay. We gotta be good tonight. We got some first impressions to make. Okay, well you guys,
This tour is my favorite tour we've ever done. It's my favorite show we've ever put together. It's very personal to me, and I'm really excited to share a deeper side of myself with you guys tonight. And so I guess for everyone, welcome to the Brave Enough Tour.
We're struggling today. Don't worry, I got this.
Dang it, Agan.
Wow, okay, don't worry, I'm a professional. Close enough.
Let's do this.
Okay.
Ha ha ha!
Well, you guys, I hope you liked the video I've made for Lindsey Stirling. There are no words how amazing this whole show was. It's, even the meet and greet was amazing. I gave her the drawing and she was like from, oh wow, that's amazing. Are you an artist? I was from, well, I am actually have an education right now to become a professional cartoonist myself though. And she was for, well, I can see that, it's great, it was amazing, she really likes the drawing, so I'm really happy about that. And then I bought also great stuff from her, and but mostly she has signed not one of her albums, but two of them. I have two albums with her signature on it. It's really awesome, with autograph. I don't know if you can see right here. Oh, here we go. Autograph here and autograph here. So, amazing. And I bought her second album. It's still in plastic yet. But I bought it there. And also I bought her shirt from Brave Enough. Here we go. Brave Enough album. Also, album with signature. Really awesome. And I got two posters. One poster, she has put an autograph herself. Also, it was including in the meet and greets. It's really amazing. It's really cool. So here's this, Lindsey, with the autograph signature. And when you're buying stuff, you get an extra poster. So another great Brave Enough poster, and also the place where it was in Tilburg. Oh, really, it's when I'm still thinking back about it, it is really amazing. So amazing. The crew, the dancers, the whole show, Lindsey herself, of course. Man, there are no words how amazing it was. I really do. Oh yeah. Also had this one. When you have the meet and greet pass, you get this one. It's really cool. It's a little bit holographic like this. And she's doing a whole tour. And on the back side, you can see where she is going from the places she is going to be. So it's really amazing. She is really busy with all of this. It's really awesome. But alright. You guys, I really hope you like this video. I say from please subscribe, give me a thumbs up, and I will see you guys later on the next video of Walter Sketchy. Peace out! Woo!